So to prepare for a pandemic, first of all, we want to make sure that you stay home when you're sick. When there is a threat of a pandemic, what you want to do is, again, you want to make a plan. So make a plan for your family. Talk to your employer and see if you have any telework capabilities to work from home, and to make sure that you have some sick leave that you can take, and talk to your employer or union to work out that sick leave component. The pandemic is going to negatively affect our economy in the Southern Nevada area and the state as a whole, and so we want to make sure that we can keep as many people employed as possible. So it's a good idea to have at least 2 weeks worth of food in your home at all times, so that in case you are quarantined, that you can tap into that reserve and not have to leave your home. A pandemic is different from most emergencies, where we tell you to have an emergency kit if there's an earthquake or if there's a wildfire or something like that. A pandemic is very long term. And there's still obviously some services that will still be available. However, we ask that you remain at home as much as possible so that you can prevent yourself from getting the disease and prevent others as well. And again, wearing a mask is important because not only does it protect others from you if you're asymptomatic and shedding virus, there's been studies that show that it actually helps protect the wearer as well. So it's very important that you wear your mask.